The dolphins we're looking at out here are Atlantic bottlenose dolphins, and they've chosen to live in these hyper-fertile estuaries of northeast Florida because this is where the fish are grown. They're eating fish about the size of my hand or the size of my forearm. Their teeth are actually the antenna that receive the signals they send out to see underwater. So they eat hundreds of fish a day. These animals don't sleep, which is why it's really important when you see them in the wild to give them plenty of space and let them do what they do. They're raising families just like we are, and pretty much every behavior you see demonstrated by one of these dolphins is taught by another dolphin. It's not always mom, it could be Uncle Bob, could be Transient Tom. Every behavior you see is taught by another animal. There's one particular behavior that we see in Northeast Florida that we think may be unique to us, and that's the alley-oop. So as they chase the fish up out of the water, the dolphins will predict the trajectory and be waiting for them as they enter the water on the other side. We've seen them teach this to their young by tossing them fish, and we've named it the alley-oop. Another region could have called it something very, very different. But it's a really special group of animals here. We can tell them all apart by their fins, and so we don't get in their way or modify their behavior, we take pictures of each fin, and that'll be their identifier in their family album, or the family album we keep, to keep track of their health and their abundance in the rivers and creeks that surround St. Augustine, Florida.